Hey folks, again, this is Chico Lopez with TheRealPitbull.com. I want to say a couple things, you know. I never thought I'd ever make a video in regards to blue dogs, okay? And the reason is because the so-called, and I say called, American Pitbull Terrier on a blue, as a blue collar, has never been in my radar. Remember, back in 1993, 94, 95, 96, 97, and all the way till here now, you know, you think about all those years, and never in my mind, in my life, has been an eye for a blue dog. And the reason is because, as you learn about me and you see my channel, my interviews, and you see my books, and what people say about me, you know, never in my career, there's not a single blue dog. I never wanted one, because I was looking for one thing. I was looking for the real American Pitbull Terrier. And by real means the very best of it. Top level, top shelf, best of the best. Seeking for the best. So the trash, the low level, the garbage, you know, it's not there. Can't see it. I got no eye for the blue dog. You know, fact is, if I take the best blue breeders anywhere in the world, starting from the United States, those guys are breeding those blue dogs, those trash dogs, from whatever registry they are. If I take them and I visit the best network of real dogmen around the world, which they all respect me and know me, and I say, I got this blue puppy, I wanna give it to you as a gift, they will look at me and say, that doesn't make any sense. You understand? That'll be like, you know, Emerson Fittipaldi, or it'll be like, let's say Schumacher or Ayrton Senna, driving a broke down car and saying, this is represents me. You understand? 16 champion NHRA John Force driving on a Fusca, on a very old car, and saying, this represents me. Opposites, you understand? Totally opposites. The blue dog was not created by real dogmen. It's the combination of everything that we don't desire becomes into a blue dog. Okay, somebody's gonna come and say, yo, but this guy and that guy, and you know, some level dogman has some blue dog, one here, there, whatever. Real dogmen, the best of them, and I'm talking about top shelf, top tier, because they come in levels. You know, it's like your level A dogman, super respectable. You got your level two, level B, level three, and they go down that way. And then, you know, you got that Chico Lopez level, and I'm like, I'm looking around, who else is here? Well, I don't find anybody. You know, we don't want this. Not level A, level B, level C. We don't, we're together, best dogman in the world. Through history, we don't want a blue dog. So how is it that a blue dog is a pit bull if the creators of the breed don't want it as a dog? Simply because the pet people decided it's fashion, you know, fashion. You know, we wanted like Merle color for a dog. Merle color? Are you kidding me? That's trash. Is that a dog? Yeah, it does have ears, eyes, and butthole, and a mouth, and says wow, wow, and it's nice. Maybe take it to the point where the, you know, animalists and the animal lovers and stuff like that say, yeah, it's nice, you know, enjoy it. Much respect. When that becomes your animal, and you know, and you are like, you can't even travel in the airplane, like, you know, I get sick, and, you know, I'm gonna die if I'm not with my dog, it's my companion. If you're the type of guy, you need one of those dogs, all for it. Have it. Don't tell me that's a real American Pitbull Terrier, because it's not. It is not. Chico Lopez told you that. No one will come above my head in the American Pitbull Terrier blood, in the American Pitbull Terrier breed. I am the top, okay? So take it from the top. There's no such a thing as a real American Pitbull Terrier as a blue dog, because very simple, if the creators don't want it, it's not real. In the sense, if the men that work with diamonds and create, you know, not created, but actually mine diamonds, and the top sellers of diamonds around the world, you know, selling the most prestigious diamonds that cost millions and millions of dollars, if you walk around with a rock and say, I want to sell this diamond, they look at the rock and you say, well, this is a blue or purple color diamond, and you look at it and they look at it and say, this is not a diamond, it's worth 10 cents. You know, when the people that know tell you, then it's fake. So that's a fake dog. You can tell anybody that has a blue dog is not a real American Pitbull Terrier, period. You gotta have a couple of things so you understand to have a real American Pitbull Terrier. Because I have my street dog also, okay? You gotta have these. You gotta have two pedigrees, not one, two. Two pedigrees. That's one of the biggest secrets. Biggest secrets, okay? I'm revealing to you right now for free. Two pedigrees. One is the pedigree of the dog. You gotta have a tremendous connection through the whole bloodline, everything from the 1800s all the way here. Best to best, best to best. And that pedigree gotta have champions, grand champions, dogs of the year, everything, boom. The parents gotta be amazing. The grandparents gotta be fantastic. Everything gotta be super amazing. But the most important part, even before all of that, is the men that are behind this. Which men? And then right away, the pedigree of the men you got it from. You got it from Yo-Yo, from the neighborhood. Then you got a dog that is maybe halfway good. And then you start thinking, yeah, but you know, with this, you start making excuses, right? But when you buy a dog from a solid dog man, that you can measure his pedigree on performance, and you buy dogs that came from him, his eye, his standard, he's part of it, then you got a real good dog. Okay, my friends? 2018, I would recommend you respect your laws and everything else because, you know, for those guys that are like, I'm in the game, you know, the game. Good news for you, game is over. What's left is called a swamp, okay? Do I know about dogs? You bet I know a whole lot. And some of the greatest stories in American Pitbull Terrier made by myself are in the rearview mirror already in the past, long time ago. Okay? Long enough for me to write books today and call myself a historian and write the great history of the modern American Pitbull Terrier. I'll tell you about all the beautiful things about the American Pitbull Terrier. Been around the world many times. And when I say that, it's not like in Google or through Facebook. I actually took the planes, went there, see the dogs, did everything. So, Chico Lopez, therealpitbull.com.